Dutch midfielder Wesley Sneijder has been officially unveiled by Ligue 1 side Nice. The 33-year-old, the most capped player in Dutch international history with 131 appearances, completed a free transfer to the French side after his release by Turkish club Galatasaray. Winger Alain Saint-Maximin, a French under-20 international, was also presented after arriving from Monaco.